ele se me dá até uma cor Diego e a estudar isso em Indonésia. Hilton, they all asking about your statue. All the ladies in the room here asking about your statue, Hilton.
Mana ya? Malu pak.
Rahasia. Rahasia, Hilton. Rahasia ya? Okay. Okay, Hilton.
Diego, Diego.
Yeah. Sekarang ladies in the room, coba kita teriak sama-sama 1, 2, 3.
Kurang kompak.
Ulangi sekali. 1, 2, 3.
Yang lanang yang kuatnya.
Boleh bahasa Inggris. Bahasa Inggris ya, Hilton apa Diego bisa prefer bahasa Inggris. Bahasa Indonesia bisa masih terpatah-patah.
Selamat malam. Assalamualaikum. Bahasa Inggris ya?
Bahasa Inggris ya.
Diego.
Apa ini teman-teman semuanya,
kabar,
Diego juga kalau main di lapangan ini sangat garang, ya keras, ya cuman lihat sendiri kesehariannya sangat lembut dan juga pemalu. Silakan, go ahead Diego.
I want to say success for you all on school and everything. And you know, everybody still support Sriwijaya. Keep support and I hope the team and everything will give you a proud back and we need to let us back. Also, many goals.
And Diego,
thank you.
They all want to know about your tattoo, Diego. You wanna say something with all the you know student about your status?
My status?
Yes.
Status offline.
Status offline.
My status.
Offline.
I mean, Palembang now. Maybe we're gonna play here. I hope so. I know yet. Still training.
Yeah.
And. Yeah,
Jakarta
and Palembang. I hope I can stay in Palembang too.
So, Diego, they said if you already in Sriwijaya, is Nick, you will bring Nikita here sometime?
Sometimes, yeah.
Okay, yeah, dia akan bawa Nikita. Dan sekali lagi, support syukur alhamdulillah bahwa Diego sudah mualaf. Ya, semenjak berapa lama Diego?
6 Februari.
6 Februari. Alhamdulillah, Diego sudah malam dengan merubah namanya Diego Muhammad. Is that right?
Diego Muhammad bin Michel.
Okay, Diego Muhammad bin Michel. Okay, jadi okay Diego, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So nanti ke depan insya Allah kita sama-sama seluruh